gamers, and welcome to my Let's Play of LEGO City Undercover. It's Grandfather time. Like, share, subscribe, or chase my game. Let's
I gotta get to Papalardo's before Vinny leaves to meet Rex.
Alright, well, we'll do that. But first, hey everybody, welcome to my Let's Play of LEGO City Undercover. And today we are heading to Vinny, but first, getting out of this and this, we're gonna go inside. I'm gonna show you how to unlock the red and yellow quick things. Are you sure? Yes. Hey there, what's up? I'm back in the police station. Woo! I'm gonna head down here, because this is how you get the red and yellow bricks. Well, gold bricks, I mean, sorry. You go to the basement. Then you go... Now, this is where you can buy vehicles, but you can also buy them, you know... places, call points, that you can buy catches here and at the police side. I think up here, this is where you can see the gold and yellow bricks up there, where the monster was. But to do it, you need the fireman power. So you have to wait until you unlock the fireman power before you can do this. Chop this. It's Petey! Oh, wait, no. Okay, where was it again? I know it was somewhere. Okay, yeah, I'm sorry. That was a car. God is good as hell. I know it's down here somewhere.
This is worse than gym class at school.
Come on, work harder.
Sure, Mr. Simons used to shout at me, but Chief Dubby said I had fat ankles.
He's mean.
I've been doing this
for months,
and my arm's still the same size.
Oh.
What gives?
Grounding hook. That's right, you do it after ground. You get the grounding hook. No, no, no. Right. Forget everything I said. That was a noob. It's a mistake.
And 63.
And, this is supposed to be a tutorial. You know what? I failed.
Alright.
Yeah. Forget everything I said. I'm a noob. Either way, you need a key card, which is somewhere here. Somewhere in the corner.
All this exercise is making me the strong arm of the law.
Ha. I get it.
You're so mean.
Keep working.
I should really swap over to my other arm at some point.
Carry this. Okay, that was weird. But I'll take it! I'll take some parkour, please. Some fresh parkour. And I just ate the box. That's 23 goblins? I'll just wait going until I unlock that damn thing. To be honest, I thought she went to that. Why is this playing? Nothing's appearing. Oh, but the coffee machine. No donuts for you. Get to work. Vacuum! Lobby! Put a policeman on there. Oh, thank God it's not Dumby.
If I make two more arrests this month, I win a waffle iron.
Eh, why wouldn't you win a car? I was about to win a car. Oh, dynamite in a police station. Whoops.
So, until we find the camera, we have to take mug shots by photocopying people's faces?
Yep.
Well, okay.
Hey, look, I can see outside. It looks really good in the Switch. Yeah, actually, that's where we start off. Just trying to pinpoint. Yeah. Sorry, just gonna build this. Three out of four? Come on, let's go then. Hey there, everyone. I'm just gonna break
everything. I wanna make captain by the time I'm 40.
Well, I got bad news for you.
Let's.
And I can't go in the office again.
I hope the chief notices that I changed my hair today. It'll make being bald all last week worthwhile.
Chief's not gonna notice. Yeah. I don't even notice. Hey, where's that full painting? I know there's one here. Blech.
What do you want?
What do you want? Okay, that was an odd light screen. No, back, back, back! Don't want to edit characters. Wait, nope. Wait, what? Did you even go to the door? Ellie. Can you do something so I don't look like thing I know? I remember it was in the door of the last game. Where what was it? Yeah. I remember this. I don't remember what one isn't this open. I remember this was the first open too. Yeah.
Come on! Work harder!
Well, disregard everything I said.
The gym class at school.
It must have changed, or my mind must be just... You know what? Leave me alone. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Oh, my head hurts. I swear that was... Alright, yep, we're discarding everything I said. That's not... Ah. Swear it was meant to be like that. Ah, why? Why do that to me? I'm going to beat you up more because I'm angry.
It'll be the chief's 20-year anniversary in the department next.
I don't care!
How am I gonna fit that many candles onto a
door? I failed! If I'm... Alright, well, you know
what? Papalardo's before Vinny leaves to meet Rex.
Quiet! I'm a little upset. I just totally... Yeah, this just didn't turn out the way I wanted it to. I am so mad! Ah, feel a little bit better. Anyway, you know, that was the thing. I'm gonna go beat up some thugs now. Because, you know. I just broke into prison. Well, anyway, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for my epic fail attempt at actually trying to be a walkthrough. That was a failed attempt. Completely failed. Data scanner. Okay, 3 challenges. Yeah. Please like this video for the fails. I don't normally ask for likes that much, but I really want people to like this video because of my fail. Just to show how much I failed. I mean, because this is not what people do. They normally, you know, watch videos where people fail. That's what I believe. That's what I see. Every time I see a proper video, it's always because they fail a lot. And we're building a helipad. At least I got this. There. I did something constructive. I showed you how to get this. Is that like a book? No? Okay. How do I go, boys? I'm trying to get all the coins. There we go. Alright, let's get my helicopter. Nope, that's not. Where is it? No, I don't want that. Thank you. Police copter. In red. Alright, time to fly a helicopter. Too bad this doesn't have guns. We could really use some guns on helicopter. Up we go, whoa, how do I get hit? Up we go! There we go, I can test some. Everyone out of the way! Helicopter! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Sorry, I'm never going to fly a helicopter before. This is awesome. Man. There we go, that's what I want to be above everything. Hey, look, it's a giant tower. Oh, now as you can see, we're flying above the parade. You know what? I'm gonna just land on this. You know. Ah, come on, come on! Ah, shark! Flying shark! It's that Sharknado movie, the terrible one. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude. What is this tower? This tower looks so futuristic. We're flying over nature. There's the leaning tower of it's still a spiral thing, but it's meant to be based on the leaning tower piece. Now where is the meaning? There it is. No, too far. Seriously, too far. go. Wait, where's the entrance? Oh, there it is. Ah! Fence spoiled my plans.
Hey there, Chase. Vinny's been telling me how you're his number one guy now. Don't worry, I ain't jealous.
Is he around? He, said something about meeting some private buyer guy?
Yeah. To tell you the truth, I'm a little worried. That guy he's meeting, he used to run all the rackets in this city before he got put away. Now he's out, I just hope he ain't trying to cut Vinny out of the equation.
You want me to make sure Vinny's okay?
Vinny would disown me if he knew I'd sent someone to look after him.
Right.
So he can't know. All I got was that they were meeting outside in Paradise Sands. Get up somewhere high, and with a bit of luck, you'll be able to see him.
Right. Thanks, Mo.
No, thank you.
Thanks. All right, let's do one spy on Vinny. Don't let him find out. You know, he's a
this
dark
This is an emergency.
So. I'm all right, pizza time. I gotta deliver this pizza. I'm keeping it warm by sitting on it. Oh, you know, they might not want this anymore. Seriously, he's like sitting on the pizza. Oh, look, there's a turbo! Explains so much. I mean, there's pizza. I'll be ahead 20 minutes less, so your pizza's free.
Wow. So this is Frank's parents' hotel. They must be loaded. Right. I need to get onto the rooftop.
Yeah, it's Frank.
Ugh, back in 5 minutes. I don't have 5 minutes. I guess I'll have to get up the hard way.
Wait, the hotel should not be closed. The hotel never gets closed. Doesn't mean they have 24-hour staff. They do rotation. This is a terrible hotel. That's if they close. Don't tell me you can't get in. Is it the book yet? Whatever. Mommy, just break it into Honey Hotel. There it is. Paint gun. I might just need to borrow this green paint. That's what I'll do. Ah! There we go. Oh, wait, look, what that way? Come back! Oh, that was close. Oh, that was close too.
Whoa there. If you ain't a gym member, you ain't coming in here.
I am a gym member.
Of course you are.
See, look.
You don't even know how to use that fitness equipment.
I'm using it, see? Yeah, see? I'm a gym person. I'm taking out my rage on this, on the floor.
All right. I guess you must be a gym member, even though I don't recognize you and you haven't provided any ID.
Right, because, you know, that's so perfectly sane. Okay, we need dynamite. I'll just come back to you, Jimmy. My gym bud. Now I'm standing. Elevator music, yeah. Somehow I changed elevators up here. Very interesting elevator.
Frank! Hey there, Chase! Are you staying at my folks' hotel?
No, I'm looking for Vinny Papalardo and Rex Fury.
Well, I can check the guest book.
That isn't good. Never mind. Have you seen anything suspicious happening from up here?
No! Apart from the sinister-looking helicopter that flew overhead a few minutes ago and then landed on the building opposite the Herbert Hotel?
The Herbert Hotel? Then that's where I'm going.
Hey! What's wrong with my parents' hotel? Is this about that guest who ate the chocolate on his pillow and it turned out it was a cockroach?
No, but, thanks for that info. Thanks. Ooh, there's a flip there. Ready, set, go!
See you, Chase!
And... got it! Yeah, this chicken is extremely hard to... I don't like this chicken hovering. It goes down too fast, and I guess... Is it a fool? Okay, I think so.
Hello there!
Just use my awesome mapping skills.
Robbing the museum?
Yay! Now, when we... plug here, okay. I'm just plugging the water. Ah! That was close. No, I'm trying to turn it into cop. This music is awesome. This is the best music ever. Alright, plug you in back. And plug!
What's new?
What's new?
Hope you don't mind, I'm just gonna break all this. Jukebox! And... no! No! Well, that's nice, but I didn't want that. I want to plug it. Plug it up! Woo! Up we go! Oh yeah! Anyone listen to this music?
The guy who took my car and ruined our party!
Oh, brother.
What? No, that was another guy. That was me. You can't prove it. You know, forget. No! Off the edge, you go. Ah! Come on! Oh, come on! Plant power. No! Is it plant power? I'm just walking across the top rope. Another blue one. What about that for?
Hello.
There we go. Wait, no. Fireman. Here's Johnny.
Robbing the museum? That is so boring.
Come on, fill up!
Considering how much the museum gift shop charges, I call it payback.
Ah!
What did they steal? Like, a money or something? Huh? Ooh, dentist visit today. He gives me a lot.
There we go. Ninja roll. Okay, ready for this?
Yeah!
Woohoo!
I'm getting really good at using those catapults.
No, no, you're not. Yes, I'm pretty sure I know how to do this. Alrighty, just steal this thing here. Get all the coins if possible. But oh, this is gonna blow! I need those coins. Just because I'm greedy. Wait, no, I need extra more power. Beam me up, Scottie! Ah, that's so good. Ugh, my atoms are scrambled. That's always feels great. Now let's stand them here.
Another catapult. Awesome.
Awesome until it slams into a fist. And you missed. Yeah, probably could have overshot that load just a little bit. And
I need to get to the back of the roof so I can see where that helicopter landed.
Woohoo! Rage! Nothing like slamming a building, slamming a door. Okay. Oh, how did I get up here?
That's Rex. Vinny is working for him. I'll never get over there. What are they saying?
You could get over there. You made it over here, barely. I mean, you hit that thing down there. Alright, let's just do this. Actually, you know what? We'll do that next time. Anyway, gamers, that is for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Join me next time as well. We find out what their site works and Vinny is saying. Alright, God bless and happy gaming. Also, like this video for my fail at the beginning. Alright.